There's a little bit of death in each of us. I'm just that one that don't seem to die. But on and on and on I walk looking for it. Till one day it finds me.
Am I in God's hands, or God's hands? Or was failure just part of God's plan? I done things even I don't understand. They could write it on my grave. I'm a wicked, wicked man trying to stand in the cell fire. Head high, tell the devil he a fucking lie. I can't cry as I bleed under dark skies. Trying to find resolution that the barrel of a 45 rye was a bone in the first place. Such a waste to give a man his talent for a dream and never taste. I embrace what the Bible said, but in my head it's hard telling myself I ain't better off dead. I'm a madman, kicking rocks to the badlands, hugging the nickel plate of 44 Magnum. The last thing I dreamed of being was a Batman, but my plans ain't paying out. Here I am, I'm walking through a tar pit with a target painted on my back, back to where I started. Watching the world throw stones again like I'm the only man ever to sin. I put it on my kids as my witness. I'm too far gone for forgiveness. So in the end, what's the point of repentance? Because the devil in the world and the church ain't letting me forget this.
Oh, I'm walking down this lonely road to sin.
Am I in God's hands, or God's hands? Or was failure part of being a man? Overcome by the sin of my hands, I'm on my knees praying maybe God still has a plan. For a low life, do it wrong like I don't know right. Stuck up in the middle of a devil guard, Joe fight. What's black, what's gray, what's right? I can't even tell no more, but I know what it's like to lose your wife and kids, everything that you love. Cause everything that you love wasn't never enough. Cause you took it for granted, couldn't picture the day when everything you were to be will start slipping away. Once the hurt that you cause outweighs the hurt that you done. And you ashamed as a father, a husband, a son. And you ashamed as a believer, shame as a man. Well, shame is all you really got left in your hands. When you battle your thoughts while your heart forsakes you. When you battle your mind while your family hates you. When you battle the devil on the road he takes you. When you battle with the Lord while he's working to break you. My own kids is my witness. If I'm too far gone for forgiveness, then in the end, what's the motherfucking difference between a sinner and a lost and a man that calls himself religious?
Oh, I'm walking down this lonely road.
Just another bad man.